There were many clubs after you. What were the reasons why you decided to come to Turku?
I think Turku was the most interesting team for me. I like the style of hockey it's played in Finland, and I heard about Upi, who is the goalie coach here, and I really like to work with him. So he was a big reason I come here. And actually, I wanted to change something, you know, after almost 3 seasons in Czech, and the Finland was probably the best thing to do.
What's the best quality in you as a player?
It's hard to say. You have to ask somebody else. But I think I'm quick, and I like to win, and that's apparently, if you want to win, that's the most important thing.
What's the things you are concentrating on with Urpo Ilönen?
He actually, we are not concentrating on any special things. He's trying to make me better, work on the details of my game, and he don't want to change me. He just want to help me improve myself, and that's the most important thing he can do for me, I think.